Hey everybody, we took this random path. We're going to the Buddha temple that's in the water. White Plai, Laem, I guess. And here we are, hiking. Hello everybody, we arrived at our destination, White Plai, Laem. I guess it's not a super popular touristic destination, but it's definitely one that you should do. You should look at Google Maps or ask a taxi driver to show you this place, because there's no English, of course. So this is what it says here. And look, wow. I'll show you a little bit more up close when we get there. Here we are, everyone. Look at this beautiful, beautiful place. It's on the water too, which I love. Oh my gosh. It's the most photogenic place I've ever seen. Oh my god, that fish is huge! This beautiful, beautiful place. Hey everyone, we walked like an hour and a half at least to get here, but it's 110% worth the view that we see. I'm assuming this is the temple here. Look at these. Now we need to muster up energy to walk around this place and get something to eat. We'll take you along the way for some of it. See you then, homie. These fish. I've never seen such a big fish in my life. Codfish are pretty big, but this is huge. Amazing. I should learn all of these meanings. Wow.
What are they, yo?
Hello. Venture yourself by yourself. Examine yourself by yourself. You, O monk, the self-guarded and mindful, shall live in bliss. I want you to read something.
Mm-hmm.
mental states have mind as their forerunner. Mind is their chief, and they are mind-made. If one speaks or acts with an evil mind, then suffering follows him, even as the wheel follows the hoof of the drought ox. Wow. And finally, like old parents in a pond. Wow. Look at these places. Wow. Nothing I've ever seen before in my life. The wheel. Looks like Krishna from Hinduism. Thank you. parade. That's so cute. After a long day of exploring and walking, we walked about 2.5 hours to get here. We got some food and then we took a tuk-tuk back to our place. Thank you, and I hope you enjoyed our video. Hope to see you again next time. Peace.